Let's do this thing, DVD. I don't got work tomorrow, so come kick it in the Twitch chat with me, please, and thank you, much love. Look, I look like Will.i.am from the Black Eyed Peas. Come meet Will.i.am, my guys. Twitch.tv/HuskerFusker. I just went live 2 minutes ago. Sorry, I'm posting this on Snapchat. Although nobody probably joins off of it, but still, I mean, it's worth a shot, am I right? I invited Jordan, but I don't think she's gonna join. Oh, yeah, never mind. Need to save up to 1,000,000 blood points. I don't know if she's going to join. I sent the invite, so she is welcome to join. Maybe if you sent her an invite, she'd join. Feel free. You have her as a friend, don't you? Also, fun fact, I think I figured out I am allergic to aquaphor. Because it fucked up my tattoo. Heyo. Yeah, it didn't fuck it up like horribly. Sorry. I'm doing insulin for the gestation. That's why I had to take a rumpled dumpski. Why? How? It caused my arm to break out into like a rash. I don't know if it's a rash, because it just looks like it, like my shoulder just broke out with acne. But, like, I don't know if you'll be able to. Yeah, you can't see it on the camera, it's not high enough quality. But there's, like, dots all over. Like, is it freaking. Eh. See those dots on my arm right there? It's like that all the way up here. And it broke out inside of the tattoo. Like, it looks good still on camera, but in person it looks disgusting. But yeah, it broke out in there. So like underneath some of the spots of ink is like, there was like zits, I guess. No, like, my arm, like, I should send you a Snapchat, but, like, it's literally, my arm is fucking disgusting. Like, it looks like I have herpes on my arm. Oh, I haven't been using it, I tell you that. Like, I didn't even put that much on it, though. Like, I literally, maybe 2 days after I got the tattoo, it started doing it. And I just quit using Aquaphor. So I'm going to go get. Because A&D, whenever I used A&D, this never happened. And I would, like, that was when I was first getting tattooed, so I didn't know how much fucking shit to put on it. So I was dumbass and put a fuck ton on it. I use this lotion. It's you get the idea. Fragrance-free daily moisturizer. But then I went and bought, because this, my mom's house, they don't have any non-scented antibacterial soap. So I had to go to Walmart today. And I bought, and it's hypoallergenic.
Ooh.
Dial. Sponsor? Come on. Dial? Pull through? Could you imagine if I got free Dial soap for the rest of my life? That'd be fucking dope. I would be happy with a Dial soap sponsor. Dude, I don't even... Soap's soap. It don't bother me either way. As long as it cleans my shit. And my butt. Just kidding. JK, Jesus, I need to stop talking about my ass. I use Dove. Dude, I love Dove. Also, if Old Spice... I stink. Let me catch a sponge. I have a Gatorade in my lunchbox. Lunchbox? Lunch bag. Ooh, I have a Gatorade? Alright, no, that's Powerade. That'll do, Piggy. That'll do. But I also... kinda wanna drink a beer. Are you having a beer tonight? Is it a beer night? I think it is. I'll look at the clock. It says yes.
We'll go green apple.
I drink seltzers because I'm a bitch. Just kidding. I drink seltzers because they have less carbs in it. There's only 3 carbs in this, and it has less than 1 gram of sugar. Now that's bad. But you do what? But you do want girls? People might think you're gay. Oh, I didn't even read that. Not that that's bad, but you do want girls. Why not have something taste good? True. But I also like Bud Light. Like, straight up normal Bud Light. Fucking delicious. Anyway, we're drinking Bud Light Seltzer Sour. This is the green apple flavor. They have a watermelon. The watermelon one of these is really good. The blue raspberry is actually pretty good too. And the lemon one is just fucking gross. I hate the lemon one. But, Oh, the soda ones? Are you talking about the soda ones? I love how you read it, how I say it. What? Oh. Yo. If you ever get the chance, you're 21 now, Missy. You can go into liquor stores and buy your own booze. Go get some of this. I think IV sells it. I know Walmart does. I don't know if they still have it, but... Oh. So good. Welcome to the 21 and up club. I've been 21 for 4 years. Or 3. I just turned 24. But 3 years. Now, our next goal is the 27 club. But if we die, we die. Nothing we can do about that. And you're welcome. Why is DVD just taking its sweet-ass time? Oh. Yeah. Oh, look. He just got a bitch about it. And it's like, sorry, man. We'll focus your servers now. turtle stone? What? What? Like, a stone turtle? Dude, that post you shared of people in their 50s watching their bird feeder, that made me laugh so hard because my mom loves her bird feeder and she's 51. I wonder if she reacted to it. Ooh. No, that's not what I... Well, that's a nightmare. That is a fucking nightmare right there. Oh, shit. Jen. Oh, shit. No. Shit. Jen. Jen. Get the bubble wrap. Are we... What are we waiting on here? The killer. I love myself. I need a toothpick. Oh, there's my toothpick. New Pokemon set comes out tomorrow. Gotta go to GameStop tomorrow. Gotta pick them up. Fill up the old banger. It's not organized yet, but I only have this many more pages to fill up, and then I can organize it. Stranger Things comes out tomorrow too? What? Are you the type of person that binge watches the whole thing? Because I'm not. I'll pace myself. So then I'm not like, oh man, it's already over. Maybe Saturday. Either way, I'm fucking it. Ugh. We're on the Saw map. I need to put shorts on. I feel like I'm talking a lot. Okay, there's closed doors, which means I think there's gens on either side. Alright, no. Is he already... Is it? Some eerie ass music. I should bless that. Now I'll binge. Oh, you guys are being hermits? Why? Don't be hermit. I can't binge shows. Because then I'll get upset at the fact that it's over. That makes sense? Like, if I binge watch something, I just get upset at the fact when it's over, and then I'm like, now I want more. But I can't get more because thus is over. I also need to find one more green glyph. You also need to finish one gen. I remember that was your challenge. He's on AAMF. Fuck. Wispies tripping me out. Because of, yeah, it's because of my boom. God, flash. Weren't we playing with somebody Love Flash? Or Flash Love? Last night. Some random. I have to get up at 8 in the morning and go help my grandma set up the garage sale. I'm such a nice grandson.
I'm such a good boy. Who's a good boy?
Me. I'm the goodest of the boys. There's another. I'm gonna cleanse this one. It's the fucking one lady. Is she following me? Why does it sound like she's on me? She's probably upstairs. Fuck was that? Saying fuck the palette or fuck the gen. I gotta save my dude. Don't worry, I got her. Oh, I have a med kit? Come here. Stay here. I have a med kit just for this reason. I didn't even mean to bring it. Oh, wow, another total. What is it? Is it the ring girl? No, I haven't seen TVs. Is it? Who the hell is it? Twins. Come with me. Oh, you didn't come with me.
Help me! Help me!
It's alright, I'll take her down. I can get off the hook. Good little 360 there. She's still up here. She isn't even gonna know. Beep. I should have ran. I'm such a dummy. Fuck. Dead end? That was a dead end? What's the point of having that if it's a dead end, game? Oh, if I could have hit big skill check. Dude, I'm sucking butt. Don't even. And I'm still broken. This sucks. Okay. Best time is now. Hopefully she don't focus me. Oh, she's going to. I gotta dip the fuck out. Okay. I can't be playing stupid anymore. We only have one gen left. Isn't that my challenge? I can't. Is the door blocked? Can't. I'm so sorry, Missy. Ah! Little demon baby. Hurry, 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 hurry. I'm not letting you die alone. I'll die with you. Can't let you die alone. He gets less points because he didn't hook me to kill me. Take that, Mr. Twins. Can't let my homie die alone. I also didn't get my Gliffies. Oh, I swallowed that funny. I hurt my chest. Oh, that turtle thing's cool as fuck. I need one more Gliffy. Gliff. What the fuck's a Gliff? I only get 25,000 blood points for that. That's fucking work. I wish it gave you XP. Because, you know, your boy, he hit Devotion 1. Ugh. You start getting that XP gain. Don't want to spend it. Oh. I'm gonna see you. It's gonna go blue. You should be okay. Gonna go blue. You'll be okay for just a moment. Okay.
You both of your microphone audio and gameplay are being broadcast.
No way, really?
To get water. You're gravy. Don't worry. I started a party, so hopefully. Sundalini sees it.
Probably stream for 2 hours tonight. We got an hour and a half left. I have to get up early.
Annoying. But An hour and a half's enough for at least three, maybe two. Probably two, but I got a whole other fucking... I forgot I even bought these. That shows you how much I drink. I got more. I got backup. When in doubt, just know I have the safety. It's Twisted Berry Cherry Limeade and Blue Raspberry. Four of each. Which equals 12. I wish I could look at the store while readied up. We also have to escape at least once before I get off. H2O break. Hydrate.
Gotta stay hydrated.
Shit. Hey, 20 minutes is better than... how long is the drive from where you're at to Lincoln? Oh, shit. For real, that drive is an hour? You. You. Fuck that. I mean... yeah.
Makes sense. I mean, for me...
my... drive to work is like 5-10 minutes, and then I drive for work, which is 10 to 15 hours, because I drive from where I'm at up to Ogallala, and then from Ogallala I go to Brule, then from Brule to Sydney, and then sometimes from Sydney to Kimball, but that's only 2 days of the week. Usually it's from Sydney to Scotts Bluff. Yeah, true. Dude, I put every day, so 4 days of the week, I put, depending on weather, so if it's windy out, I put about $300 to $400 into that truck that I drive. And then on like nice days like today, pretty much this whole week, I put like $200 in it. Because I'll let that bitch get down to E before I fill it. Hell yeah. How's he liking it? Does he drive, like, a box truck, or is it, like, a pickup? And does he have to put his own money into it? He loves it. Dude, I love my job. It is so easy. It's so much fun, though. Because I just jam. I just listen to my music and cruise. Box. Ooh. If he comes, I'll try to distract. Ooh, that one came quick. He's right there. He's behind you. Running Hex room. Dude, bullshit. So fucking annoying. So bad. Why am I so bad? That fucking gen was almost done. Why can't I heal you? Oh, what? Okay. Dude, I'm sucking butt. Thank you. I'm sucking Bunkwee-Kwee butthole, dude. Playing as my favorite killer, though, so respect. Oh shit, you got the hex rune, fuck yeah. I'm bleeding. Oh, and I'm lagging. Leave me alone! Why me? Why did he stop chasing homeboy and went straight after me? Fucking annoying.
Quit chasing homeboy.
Took the time to come after me. I can't find my babe. I don't know what I did to deserve this. I just want to live. Found it. Controller died. Worst case scenario. No, you're good. Don't worry about it, Missy. Was a glyph. I needed cleanse. need a rescue, homeboy. I wish. Oh, look. Another.
He didn't kill the obsession.
I tried. Tinkerer, Hex Undying, Hex Ruin, Barbecue and Chili.
To do my another challenge.
Cleanse 10 totems. I'd much rather use We're Gonna Live Forever. Oh, that's not what I wanted. But thought I had it. don't know how to respond to that. I mean, yeah, I don't care if you are or not, you know? I mean, I'm still your homie. It don't matter to me. I got plenty of those. Ew. Sue. All you need. Dude, I'm a huge believer that, like, giving somebody, like, I don't know, like, what is that word? Closure? It gives you closure. Giving somebody closure is good. Or not closure. What the fuck is the word? I can't fucking think. True. That makes a lot more fucking sense. Where are you guys going from here with it? Yeah, yeah. Closure. It gives you closure. Getting closure is a good thing. Right? Closure. That sounds right. Hey, as long as you're getting the answers, Missy, that's all I care about. I want to see you happy. I want to see everybody happy. Everybody deserves to be happy. I mean, I ain't the happiest, but I'm happier. Hey, you. Right. Oh, my forehead itches. I need to make sure I clip that because I think that was funny as fuck. Everybody deserves closure. And to be happy. I want everybody happy. I ain't the happiest, but I'm happier. Ayo. You looped that killer hard. Fuck yeah. I have to unhook two people this match. Hey. That's why I love PlayStation. Because no batteries. I just plug this shit in when I go to bed. Actually, I go to sleep with one controller on my bed because I watch YouTube. You have to heal survivors. Well, if I get hit, I'll try to find you. Plug that shit in, dude. Plug that shit in. Fiend is pretty drippy right now. like the jacket. Oh, it's the guy from the ring. That's what the yellow jacket guy does. Is who? I just had a stroke. I feel like it's Friday. All day, thought it was Friday. No shit, I woke up today, late for work, because I thought it was Friday. I'm happy to know it wasn't just me. I woke up at 7:50 and I'm supposed to be there by 7:30, and I usually go in at 7. But, yeah, I woke up, it was 7:50, and I was like, what? Fuck! It's Thursday. I'm just gonna cleanse it, get the points. Nobody's on a hook yet. So we got Kemchi and Assassin Brownie, and I'm the fucking obsession. Again. Okay, it's not running Hex Runner. It was Ghostface. Somebody, come help me. Might be coming. But I'll get you your thing. I'm spooked. Where did he go? Missy, you are playing like a fucking G. I'll tell you that. Why did it... I'm dead. Well, it didn't help that you're the only one that came for me when they were both sitting on gens. Like, yeah, they got the gens done, but, I mean, they knew where they were at. They could have went back to them. He has Boon Shadow Step, Healing Circle... Bar of Time, and I don't know what that bottom one is. I think it's the new one. Got this, Missy, I believe in you. What is this person doing? Keep running that way, Missy. There should be one along the way. don't know where the fuck they went. Oh, there's one. That's the one I was working on, and then it got me. In the beginning of the game. He's on ass-ass. And... Homeboy's just crouch walking around. Where the fuck did he go? What is going on here? Oh, nice. did a good job that match. I fucking sucked, but... He was really good. A lot better than me.
You fucking got me every single fucking time. Irritated me.
Nah, you good. Nah, I'm bad. At least tonight, I'm playing like fucking butt cheeks. Like, I gotta go get my left arm tattooed tomorrow. This one. Fuck, how am I supposed to do this? Dread.
I'm already figuring out my sleep. Hell yeah. Oh man, I am so fucking sleepy.
I think I got one more in me. I know I said I'd stream for 2 hours, but this is gonna be my last one.
Hell yeah.
I'll play them tomorrow night for sure. To go in at 9. That is so early. That's the earliest. I hope, because what I think we're gonna do is obviously we're gonna detail the fuck out of him, get him all detailed out so he looks good as fuck. But then I think we're going up onto my shoulder. Spend your blood points on what? I'm saving them. I gotta save them up. Saving them up, and then I think I'm gonna level up Claudite so then I can have the top two rows done. get those two done. So I can have the top two rows all prestiged. And then do these two. And then I'm gonna have to spend so much money and buy the rest of the characters. I have this perk, we're gonna live forever or whatever.
I think that's what it's called. Grant me
25% every time I rescue somebody, safely rescue somebody. So if I can unhook four people, I can get 100%. I just don't like playing killer. I'm not a huge fan of it. Something about just getting chased. Damn, call me Usain Bolt, because I fucking duped. Prestige, do you have to restart all your perks for that player, even if you're using those perks on the other characters? No. Like, okay, so if I prestiged Adam right now, and I had Iron Will tier 3 on Nia, because you're playing Nia, I'd be good. Like, you'd still be able to use it. Dude. To get a rescue. I have to get at least two. God damn it, dude. I need to get fucking hook rescues. I just need fucking hook rescues. I need two of them. I love getting tunneled. Fucking teammates don't take hit. Take him away. Don't bring him over here. Jesus. This match started off so fucking good. He's gonna fucking hit me. Oh wow, he didn't. I don't think it's a healing totem. And or boom. No! I'm dead. That was the last match. It started off great and ended horribly. Fuck. But that's okay. LED there. Yeah, I mean, can't win them all. I got one escape, though. That's all I care about. I'm going to polish this off and then hop off for the night. It's okay. Hopefully we get better matches tomorrow if I'm on. I just need one more crit.
Alright, I'll catch you later.
Bye-bye!